energy is required to do work. The energy may come from many different sources and can be converted into different forms. Fuel is the term applied to a group of these energy sources, which usually require a chemical process to release or convert the energy they contain. All living creatures need energy to live. Food can be thought of as the fuel containing the chemical energy required by living creatures. This chemical energy is released by the digestive processes of the body after the food is eaten. Another common source of chemical energy is a group of substances which are often referred to as fossil fuels. These include coal, natural gas, and petroleum oil. They are referred to as fossil fuels because they are formed over millions of years from the remains of dead plants and animals. In this module, we will be looking at the properties of the common marine fuel oils derived from petroleum oil and other issues relating to these marine fuels. Fossil fuels have been used as the source of energy for the propulsion of ships since steam and the internal combustion engine replaced sail. Coal was the main fuel initially, but this has now given way to oil. In its natural form, petroleum oil, or crude oil as it is commonly referred to, is not suitable as a fuel. Also, it is extremely valuable because of the vast number of products that can be derived from it. These include a group of products which are classed as fuel oils. The vast majority of ships in service today obtain the energy required to power the propulsion system and other onboard systems through combustion of fuel oil. Combustion of the fuel is the chemical process which allows the fuel's energy content to be converted into mechanical work. The process which is used to obtain the fuels and other products is known as refining. We will briefly consider the basic refining process before concentrating on the nature of the fuels obtained from it, including their properties, in the rest of this module. We will also consider the health and environmental issues associated with these fuels.